It's Maestro on the beat, baby.
And you?
Yes.
It's my husband's birthday, so it's 50 years birthday, so I thank God for his life, for keeping him, for adding more age to his age. So glory be to God, and a big thanks to all our invitees. May good luck bless you, may good luck keep you. As you come, as you honor our invitation, may the Lord Almighty bless you all. In the name of Jesus, thank you very much. God,
we
appreciate
the Lord. Bless you.
Thank you. Thank you very much for being there. God bless you.
It's not easy. If he is in another phone, go and go call Luna.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Thank you very much, Elvis.
Welcome, sir.
And today, a day that the Lord has made, and all of us like to rejoice with our brother Stanley, who has clocked 50 just by his grace. I believe some of us have already clocked and above, yeah. Some are yet.
Yeah.
So if today is the day of our dear brother, I want all of us to open our heart and rejoice with him.
Exactly.
As our dear brother DJ Elvis said, Jesus began with prayer and ended with prayer. And with the presence of God, you can sense love, understanding, blessing, happiness, and protection. Irrespective that the cops came here to say we tried to bring under control. They understand 50 is beautiful. So I humbly request, please, dear brothers and sisters, that we stand up and we commit our brother and the program in the hands of God with all humility. Thank you very much for your understanding. Father Almighty God, we thank you today. We stand here because of what you have done in the life of your child Stanley. We thank you for the many seconds, minutes, days, weeks, months, decades, and he has clocked 50. Till this far, have you blessed him and have you also supported him? Have you guided him and the entire family? So if we've met here as sisters and brothers, Daddy, we want to say we thank you that we can witness him. And we request humbly that he will keep on living to your glory. He will be a blessing to your name, a blessing to the family and relatives, a family, a blessing to their friends also.
Amen.
And we pray that you will protect him against every attack of the enemy.
Amen.
If you say yes, no one can say no.
Yes.
When you open the door, no one can close it.
Yes.
So keep on being his God. We humbly request that he will daily seek you. And when he calls you, please listen to him. Guide and direct him on your rightful path.
Yes.
With the wife, Maureen, you've used her to bless him also. Bless also Maureen, the children. And as many who have blessed Stanley and the family, bless them also. And as many that have come here, those who are on the way coming, bless our heart and mind that we will come and celebrate with him. So that when it's the turn of the other one too, we can come with one heart, one mind, understanding, to thank you and to rejoice with the celebrants. Protect each one of us here against every attack of the enemy. We commit this vicinity unto you. We pray that the neighbors would understand and rejoice with us. Daddy, we thank you. With you, we are beginning. And we don't want to stop with you. We want to continue with you so long as we live on earth. This we ask in the name of the Father,
Amen.
Of the Son, of the Amen. Holy Spirit. Bless every drink here and bless every food here.
Amen.
Give us your good health, peace, and protection.
Amen.
This we ask in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. Yeah, a round of applause for man of God. A round of, it's not easy. Thank you very much, sir. More days to your elbow. More blessings, sir. Yeah. Thank you very much. The prayer has been done. I have said the party don't start to. You know, they wait for anybody. I know some men are like, you know, normal ground. We don't wait for anybody. Here we are, don't they? We need to flex. So one thing I have to remind everyone that this 50 years birthday is not just... We don't wait. And enjoyment. Abolo, if you're not sure, come up for one, tell me. I go order them when they give you food. So, ladies and gentlemen, as the prayer has done, DJ, you have to give us music. Mr. Stalin, Okoson. You and your family. I never reach. We have time. DJ, give us music. Then you have to dance a little. For sure, the dancing step, bro. God bless you.
So how do you see the celebration for today, and what are you going to wish the celebrant on this?
Okay, yeah, thank you very much. My name is Audio, and popularly known as Okwesagbe One of Esaland. You know, we are here today, we all gather here today to actually celebrate my brother, whom I am well pleased, and you know, he has never celebrated birthday. You know, until he's 50, he decided to make it big and large.
That's
nice. So people come from different parts of the Europe, Belgium, Sweden, Netherlands, you know, so to celebrate with him. So that is why we are here today, to celebrate his 50 years birthday.
So thank you for being here. So we wish everybody safe journey back home and all that. So what are you going to say, wishes to the celebrant? More years to come on this small celebration. So thank you very much for being here.
You are welcome, sir.
So have a lovely day.
Thanks
for having
me, sir. Yeah, bye. Yeah, bye.
So welcome to Praise Day TV. So we'd love to hear from you for the birthday that we're celebrating today. It's a big one. So we'd love to hear from you. What do you want to say to the celebrants as are celebrating here today?
Yeah, actually, this is 50th birthday and this is the golden age. Mr. Kaliokuz is a family friend, and today I'm so happy to be among those that are celebrating life with him. So my wish for him on his 50th birthday, I wish him long life and prosperity and all the good things he needs in this life, God should give him to him. Happy birthday, Kaliokuz, and have a nice birthday blast.
Thank you for having you on Praise Day TV.
So
can you share your handle with us so we can be able to
share? My handle is Style For Me on Facebook. You can follow my page, Style For Me. That's my page. God bless you.
Go and follow
that page. You have a lot of fun there. Thank you.
So have fun on the birthday.
Thank you
very much.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, bye. I'm not going to be able to do that. Yes, we are here on Praise DTV just to find out my brother here. We are celebrating someone today, so we would love to ask you a few questions. What do you think about today's celebration? Is it worth it to be here? Why are we here today to celebrate our own brother? So please, we want to hear from you.
Yeah, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. My name is MC Elmino, aka OUB1. We are here because of our lovely brother. I just turned 50, of which I know 100% that 50 years is not 50 days. As a matter of fact, every man and woman that comes here today is worth to come, because it's not easy to be an elder. 50 years of age, no one green hair, bro.
Wow.
My guy don't get one green hair. If he that's come, right. He go check on one green hair all day. Mm-hmm. Me, whenever I ever read that side, I say, I dab the beer for inside nose, all of them are white, bro. Cool. And they remove them. So, ladies and gentlemen, Joe Mambaz, as a matter of fact, here what to be. We are celebrating our big bro, Stanley Okosun, when he turned 50. My prayer for him, this is new age.
Yeah.
It's just like he started afresh, 50 have gone, then he started afresh again. He started afresh again, then this new millennium, this new life he starts now. God, we should bless him more wisdom.
Yeah.
Because my papa now tell me, say, monkey, when he old, not they climb up, now down he sit down, chop. And since then, now he know they hurry again.
Yes, sir.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we celebrate our big bros, Ali Kukosu, for being here today. The party went successful. From around 3 or 2, we have been here up till now. It's went successful. People have a lot to eat and drink and all, so he's really a hero.
Yes.
But most of all, for him to gather the Ghanaians here, I really appreciate it.
That everything is international about him.
Can you imagine this city we are to gather the Ghanaians here? It has a good reputation in the city.
So we are all one, African.
We are all Africans, but there are some places you said these are the Igbo, these are the Ishans, these are the this. No, but this will bring everybody, all the Africans together. So that means he's a really a hero, he's a father. So I really appreciate him.
Yes.
I really are here is a place to come. Thank you very much, my brother.
So you thank you for having me. This is our MC for today that have been piloting the parties, and the party have been going on, it's still on. So thank you for being with us. Thank you very much for being there.
Thank you for watching, and stay blessed and be strong in the Lord. Bye-bye.